Good morning, children. Welcome back to STBA online classes. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Children, I am Rekha Rankawat, your teacher. In previous topic, you have learned about our family, types of family, family members and relationship with our family. And our today's topic is neighborhood. What is neighborhood? The area around our house is called neighborhood, and the people who lives nearby our house is called our neighbor. Children, neighborhood has survives like park, school, market, post office, police station, railway station, bus station, fire station, airport and many other places. In this topic, we will study about these places. Let's start through the board. First, P A R K, park. P A R K, park. Second, S C H O O N, school. S C H O O N, school. Number third, market. M A R K E T, market. M A R K E T, market. Number four, post office. P O S T, post. O F F I C E, post office. Number five, bus station. B U S, bus station. S T A T I O N, bus station. B U S S T A T R O N, bus. Number six, railway station. R A R L, railway. W A Y, railway station. S T A T R O N, railway station. Number seven, fire station. F I R E, fire station. S T A T I O N, fire station. Number eight, airport. A I R, airport. P O R T, airport. Number nine, bank. B A N K, bank. Number ten, hospital. H O S P I T A L, hospital. Let's know in the detail about these places, our neighborhood places. First, park. We play with our friends in the neighborhood park. Park, we play with our friends and enjoy the day with our family in the neighborhood park. Second, school. We go to school to study and learn many things. School. We go to school and learn many things. Market. There are several shops selling different things in the market. We need many things in our daily routine. We need clothes, stationery, medicine, and these all things we buy from the market. So there are many shops in the market like food, cloth, stationery, medicine, and any other. Number 4, post office. Post office, where we can buy cards, postcards, letter, stamp, and other things related to our letter. We post our letter in the letterbox. Postman collect these letters and take them to the post office. After that, the letters sent to the different places. Number 5, bus stand. Bus stand, the place where buses are arrive and depart. We want to go one place to other place by the bus, so we should go the bus station where the buses arrive and depart. Number 6, railway station. Railway station, the station where trains arrive and depart. The station where trains arrive and depart. Number 7, fire station. If there is any fire, we inform at fire station. If there any fire, who we inform? Fire station. Fireman came with the tank of water, which one is in red color, and put out the fire. Number 8, airport. You like aeroplane? Airport is a big place where aeroplane land and take off in the air. Number 9, bank. Bank is that place, our that neighborhood where we can keep safe our money and gold. Number 9, bank. Bank, the place where we can keep our money and gold safe. Number 10, hospital. Hospital, the place where doctor take care of the people, and the people called patient. When the sick people go to the hospital, doctor or nurse take care of those people, and they are called patient. And the last one, police station. Police protect us and they also control on the traffic. Police protect us and catch the robbers and thieves. Let's once more we will repeat all our neighborhood. Number 1, park. P A R K, park. Number 2, school. S C H O O L, school. Number 3, market. M A R K E T, market. Number 4, post office. P O S T O F F I C E, post office. Number 5, bus station. B U S, bus station. S T A T I O N, bus station. Number 6, railway station. R A I L W A Y, railway station. S T ATRON railway station. Number 7 fire station. FIRE STATION fire station. Number 8 airport. AIRPORT airport. Number 9 bank. BANK bank. Number 9 bank. BANK bank. Number 10 hospital. HOSPITAL hospital. And the last one, number 11, police station. POLICE police station. STATION police station. So in the end, again we will know about the neighborhood. Neighborhood, the area around our house is called neighborhood, and the people live nearby our house is called our neighborhood, and these all are our neighborhood places like park, market, school, post office, railway station, fire station, bus station, airport and bank. Children, we should keep clean our neighborhood. We should clean and take care of our nature neighborhood. What is nature neighborhood? Park, garden, trees, plant. So stay safe, stay healthy at your home. Thank you. Bye.